Hello, my name is jahg, and welcome to another exciting installment of jahg Plays Minecraft. And after the excitement of the last episode, the 500th episode, I think I want to do something a little bit more sedate, rather than just falling off roofs. I want to add another bit to this witch's establishment, because there's kind of a thing missing here, which is that doubtless witches make use of bones and such things that they get from evil mobs that just give them up because witches themselves are evil. So I want to dig down such that I can find caves and such, because these areas here are not ideal for fighting in, as I think we discovered previously with the skeletons, although they were on a flat piece of land and I was incompetent. Now I'm thinking about where I should put this. I was thinking I might do it right here, because it only needs to be small. Or maybe is there an area over here? Let's get up and onto one of these. Because I've got to be able to walk out and then get down to it. Yes, I think this is the best place. I'll use glass, perhaps. I've got some glass cooking, just in case. I've been thinking about this. Some glass to edge the thing, the bit down to the water, which I think might be quite cool. And indeed, to top off the top. Top of the top! That's what one does. So yes, I have glass cooking here. So that's something at least begun. Well, 7 bits there, that's not very much. What have I got on me? I've got spruce, good. I need a little bit more woodens, some dark oak for this business. Well, there you are, you have, so use. Lovely. And what else might I need? I don't actually know. That might be enough of the woodens. I don't know if I'm going to need any of the fences and such. Take them anyway, James. Take them anyway. Let's think. Spruce is... Well, that's the sand that I collected previously. And, apparently. And the dirt. That's... this came from that dig down that I showed. Well, not dig down, but I peeled back a couple of layers of the lake over there. From the bottom of the lake. Where is the spruce? Here. Good. That's probably enough. We don't need. No. Speak words, James. Come on, you can do this. We don't need that much. That didn't give me XP. Well, I guess it doesn't every time, does it? No. Alright. Good. Now, where do I want to do this? I think I want it right there, so I want to replace that. Ugh, what's in here? Wow. Records. They're going to splurge everywhere, aren't they? Ugh. Well, tough, you know? Well, they really did splurge. Boop, boop. I don't really need them, but one day maybe I'll be able to trade them with a villager. Where did that chest go? To the bottom of the sea, probably. Yes. In fact, it was the only thing that went to the bottom of the sea. Fascinating. All right. Lovely. You go there, and bish bash bosh. Right, now that not in any order whatsoever, which is fabulous. James, you're doing underwater stuff, so get your hat on, basically. Boop. Lovely. I know I look ridiculous with it, but it's useful. So live with it, people. Let's get these on the go. Be gone. Goodbye thing. All right. Let's get down here. So that's there. Did I pick that up? I think so. I don't know. Whoops. I completely missed. I blame the squid. It's always the squid's fault. Right. Then 1, 2, 3 across. Is 3x3 big enough? Probably. Probably. Squid, you are in the way. There we go. Did he actually get in the way there? Can I place the thing there? No, he didn't. We're good. We're good. Right, yes, this hat of water breathing is fabulous. It's getting nighttime though. So, We'll then do... How many? Not enough. Nowhere near enough, in fact. Lovely. So this will be here. And here. And here. Oh, look at that. I actually did it without failing. Yes, I'm amazing. I don't think I'm going to have room for fences around this, so we won't put them, basically. Let's do the sleeping, get that off the list, because we need to. Morning. Hello. Oh, I'm stuck in the web. Good. Oh, give me that. Give. Thank you. I'll take it. And you may go in there. Wow, I'm building up these melons. They are getting a bit crazy. I think I may have just thrown those on the floor. Did I? No, we're good. We're good. Right, I need more things. Basically, I need one of these as well, because it's necessary. And some more stairs. Now, that is not enough. Whereas that is too many. So, good. Good. Now, let's just do a 3x3. We do not need a big dig down. Oh. A 3x3. Yes. Yes. I don't know. Oh, you can't put... I don't think you can put ladders on glass, can you? So I'll need a flat bit to put the ladders on. Okay, how about we do the usual thing there? You know what? You should probably, since you're going to, and then you'll... Yes. What? I don't know. Give me this. So, oopsie. So I'm aiming for... It is a three... Oh, goodness. It is a 3x3 that I want. Am I just going to bob here endlessly? Can I? Yes. That's actually more efficient there than I expected. So I want a 3x3, but I also want an inset bit for the ladders. That's what that's doing there. Right. Let's see how we do with the stairs. You see, I'm being extremely slow with them, but I'm thinking that's the way to do things successfully. Oh, come on, place. There we are. I might even do the logs all the way down, actually. Well, why? You're not going to see them. The inner bit is what you're going to dig out, James. Right, yes. Okay, good. I'm glad I sorted that out in my brain, such as it is. Bish. Oh, I was going to say that's the first time I've ever done this without flubbing it completely. Wow. Ugh. Right. So, what have I done here? You and you. I missed. There we go. Come with me, things. All right. And that would be... There. Can I get out here? I should be able to. Yes. Lovely. Lovely. All right. So then we'll start off with glass... Here. Oh, yes, 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 yes. Ladders, and I'll have to do maybe these planks down here. Because, as I said, you can't place the ladders directly on the glass. I'm going to put glass here. Yes, this is where this goes, James. Which means you should probably put glass above it. Yes, why didn't you? I don't know. Okay. Oh, I'm stuck. I am actually stuck in here. Wonderful. Good. Fantastic. In which case, I should probably get those ladders now. Get the ladders now. Up. It's a little bit difficult to work with, but whatever. Right, that's... I think that's going to be more than enough glass there. Let's pop that there for the moment. Do I have any ladders? Oddly enough, no. Although, I saw the melon. I'm not going to harvest it yet. It hurts to not harvest, though. In here? Wow, that is no good at all. Give me more. More ladders. Well, I guess more sticks first. How many are we going to need? Well, if it goes all the way to bedrock, then I will need 60-something. And I've got 50-something. Of course. Naturally. Those are buttons. Don't make buttons. Let's do that. How many is... Wow. Okay. Worst ladders ever. And and that. Boop. Fine. Fine. That's not going to be enough. Whatever. Get rid of the planks we don't need. That's a whole stack again. That's interesting. Or at least to me, that's interesting. But to no one else, that's fine. I don't mind. It's not mandatory to be interested in everything I do. Indeed. Now, if I put this here... Oh, James, you're going to have to empty all of this. Well, yes, you'd have to do it anyway, wouldn't you? What did you think, James? Lovely. Okay, now. So, that's a 3x3. This will be glass as well. Right, yes. Okay. I know this is a little bit of a waste of glass, if that's a thing. But, well, it'll be fine. Oops. And squid, what are you doing? Are you going through that glass? What? Okay, no, he didn't in the end. Good. You'll be fine, squid. You'll be fine. Lovely. All right. Now, what I was afraid of with this glass business is that it would prevent me from getting up the sides, because there was used to be weird interaction with glass and water, such that if you tried to, well, do this, it would suck you down into the water instead of up. No, we're good. We're good. We're good. It seems good. It's good, people. There's good here. Use the glass for good and not for evil. I don't know what I'm saying, which is... Oh no, you've got silk touch, James. In fact, you've got silk touch on you. Use it. Bam! For some reason, I forgot that when I was talking about whether we could put ladders on glass. We should have tested it, actually, shouldn't we? But I'm pretty sure that you can't. Oh no! Aha! Good. I actually have enough of something for a change. Now the next thing is, how am I going to empty the water out of this? I don't know. You out and become glass. Yeah, that's not bad. Become glass. Lovely. Right. I need to know. Can you put that on there? No. And you can't put torches on the side of it, but you can on top. Yeah. Okay, good. I understand the glass physics, if it's such a thing, or not physics. I don't know what the word is I'm looking for, but I'm looking for it. Right, what are we doing? We are looking for something to empty out that... oh, yes. Probably dirt would be best, then, considering I've got no gravel. How do I have no gravel? I guess maybe it all turned to flint. Well, no, I've got a fortune too, but it's one of these gravel. Need gravel? No. Stone. All the woods and such here. Yeah. Although no birch wood, apparently. That's sand and that's... Oh, so new. I have new gravel. That is unfortunate. How do I manage to not have any gravel? Fine. However, all right. Maybe we don't need gravel, because I can just fill it with dirt. And because of the enchantments on this, that seems to be doing quite well. Lovely. Well, this is going to take a while, though. I was going to say maybe I could just fill it with gravel at the edges, the corners, rather, but, and then dig it out. But that's going to... not work, is it? Because that's how water works now. Oh, I can't get up there. There we go. All right. And, well, I guess if I'm going to do that, I need to fill it. Wow. Loud traffic is loud. Sorry. Up. Lovely. Okay. That should be it, I think. Yeah, a bit. Giving me more flint than I could ever want. Now, if I attack that, it's still going to... I was just going to see how difficult it would be for me to break the glass with the spoon, because I don't want to flail like a madman. Well, maybe I want to flail like a madman, but I shouldn't. Lovely. All right, it's very light. Okay. Yes. It's very light down here, isn't it? Okay. Now, I guess, are we at the f Yes, we're at the same level all the way around, so we're at the floor level. So I guess it's just a case of dig down now and see where we end up, basically, and see what we end up with. I definitely want to replace the walls with something funky. Is it getting dark now, or am I just finally underwater enough that it recognizes that? I don't know. Give me this, and this, that, and that. Good. Bish bash bosh. You don't need any more glass, but you do need this. All right. Pretty sure it is getting dark now. We should put a floor in at some point. At this point, in fact. Why not do it right here? I think I want. I don't know quite what I was attempting there. I think I want a layer of wood. What's that? That's glowstone. Why are you out there? I don't know. It's dark in here. Torch! Lovely. Fish. Oh no! No! Wash my torch away. Oh, disappointing. Poink! Thank you. Yes, the shovel is too good, of course. That's why that's happening. Lovely. And you. Ah, no! Okay, good. We were lucky there. That goes there. You know what? Don't use the shovel. It's. I want to. It's a shovel. You're supposed to use it for shoveling. So there we are. I have shoveled. Yes, I've shoveled people. Let's do that. Yes, that seems good. Nothing spawns on glass, so that's all safe. That's all safe up there. Because of the glass and the stairs and the slabs. Nothing will spawn on any of that. How are we doing here? What? It's a full moon. We should see lots of slime. But of course, I'm not seeing a single slime. I guess there are lots of trees, so the likelihood of them spawning is reduced because of that. They won't spawn embedded within a tree, I suppose. Let's get the sleeping done. I don't think I need any more of the glass. Let's pop that away. And turns out I'm not using these things, apparently. So, okay, fine. Then we do that. We put those away. Oh, we could use a waffle, however, because we've determined we can put these against glass. No, we can't. Oh, that's new in the snapshot then. Aha, because we saw that in the Oakenstone server. Right. In which case, oh dear. How about then we put. Well, because we're going to fall down there if we just randomly walk. Well, that's unfortunate. Or is it because it's. Yeah, that's going to go there, isn't it? But then I get stuck. Thusly. Which is not good. Okay, right. Yep. Okay. Well, live without the waffles. Apparently, I've now got two waffles. Let's throw those away. I've got more than enough dirt. Flint, be gone. Let's do the sleeping. That's what I intended to do all along. Morning. Hello. Hello. Yes. Let's see. What now? What now? I've got my gravel back. Let's get some gravel. I've got more dirt than I need, but that's fine. I don't really need that, so boink. Right, let's go and put away the various melons that we can find, such as these two. Get out, get out. Might as well put away some of this dirt and whatnot as well, since we're doing a quick dig down, so we should end up with quite a bit of stuff from that. I guess I could just continue to use that. I've got torches, I've got ladders. Don't know if I need such things, but there we go. Let's gnaw on a bit of a spud. Good. I was just checking. Just checking, people. Don't be alarmed. Whoo! Well, yes. You see, I sort of fell there, which was weird. However, okay, good. Now, I could really do with a lamp. I want lamps. We've got lamps from the fish farm we did. I could plop them in the ocean. That would look like little bits of coral reef and such lighting up. That would be amazing. I might do that. There's coal. I found coal, which is great. Whoopsie. Okay. This is going to get a bit crazy. I know. And I'm going to get double drops on everything. Whatever. Have I updated MCMMO recently? There was an update to deal with the new stones, the granite and whatnot. You know what? You did need those, James. Ah, oh, darn it. Fine. Up we go. I realised I need the dark oak planks now. Great. An update to MCMMO to allow it to give proper double drops for things such as granite and whatnot. So I'm not sure if I actually applied it. I will apply it, however. Wait, was it dark oak? Pretty sure it was dark oak. Well, if it wasn't, it wasn't. And we'll just have to look foolish. That's way too many. So let's just get rid of that. Lovely. Now, is this really the quickest way to where I want to go? Probably, actually. Yes, because, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. And I can't get down there. Good. Wonderful. Oh, yes. This is going to be interesting, I think. Hopefully it won't look too hideous from over there. It's why I used glass, really, to kind of highlight it a little bit, but not crazily so. Oops. Right. Take this out. Wow. That did not disappear yet. Disappear. Yes. Disappear. Wow. Indeed. It's like an encyclopedia. What are you saying? You don't know, James. Okay, good. Give me this coal. I see it, so I must have it. Remember, this is how it works. Wow, that's a lot of coal. In fact, let's do that. I think I might even... Yes, let's do it. And... Boop, boop, boop. Lovely, yes. Let's make it all the same. Thank you. Oh, can I do these? Yes, because you did wood there, so it won't randomly destroy too much. Well, unless there's a water pool or something up there. Covered up, which there isn't. Give me the bits. Give them all. Give. Thank you. I was tempted to do wood all the way up, but I guess if there's lava and such, then that's... going to flow all the way up and destroy everything, which would be a little bit unfortunate, I think. Wow, I used all of that stone. That's amazing. And there's even more ores. Of course there are. Of course. Ha-ha! Terrible, terrible joke. Sorry. Right. Wow, there was a lot of coal in here, which no one can see. There, look, coal. My new monitors, I've discovered... I realized, whatever, I found, are extremely bright. They're showing me very brightnessness. Very brightnessness. What are you trying to describe there, James? I don't know. But it's doing it. And which is interesting, but it gives me an unclear picture as to what's going to be bright enough for other folks to see when the video eventually makes it up to the YouTubes. So I apologize if things are not as clear and bright as one would expect from a Jarguin video, considering my obsession with light. And just let me know if it's not bright enough and I will try and do such things as I can. Remembering, though, that I don't normally enjoy the old playing on maximum brightness business for some reason. Let's see if we bump into a cave here, because I'm thinking we should at some point. There are lots of caves over towards the the sheep farm. There are lots of caves there. Well, actually, at the sheep farm as well, on the surface, but underneath the lily pads, indeed. Underneath the chickens, mostly. So many chickens floating out there on the lily pads. It's crazy. As is this amount of coal. But then I have used quite a bit of it for those fire stars for the fireworks. Did I? Some of them. I hear running water, which is a definite indication of cave here somewhere then, because it wouldn't be running water with the ocean. What was I saying? Not sure. I guess I didn't use that much coal for those fire stars, did I? Firework stars. It was the, fire charge thing with the nether whatnots. The blaze powder and such. That's what used it. Those gave us a nice funky pat. Ton. Oh my good gravy. Good gravy potato. Wow. Let me just get comfortable in my chair here. Wow. Right. Well, that was not quite what I was expecting. How unsafe is this exactly? Have I got the glass? No. I might want to do... I wonder if that's near the edge of it. I have to take that out again. Well, there's at least one block below it. That's fascinating. If I get the... yes. If I get some moisture down there, putting out some of that lava... Hello? Oh, gosh. That is a place. Diamonds! There's diamonds! Look at them. Look at them there! All waiting for me. Oh, glorious. Right. I'm going to put out some of the lava, I think. Is that doing? Try not to fall in it. Yes, there it goes. All right. So at least if I throw myself down there accidentally, which is a likely thing, I won't necessarily die. Although I might have been able to hit that water there. But fascinating diamonds and mushrooms and such I saw down there as well. And some gravel, which is one of the things I said we needed. Right, okay. So, now that changes things a little bit because, goodness, I guess we did want caves, that's the point. Okay, right, I'm thinking a glass tube all the way down. What do you think of that? That seems doable, doesn't it? And it looks like we're right on the edge of something, so that's great. Which means I'll need more glass. I'm guessing 4 stacks at the minimum. I guess we pretty much used all the 2 stacks I created, just for this. Maybe half a stack left? Yes. No, quarter of a stack. Gosh. Meow. Let's take that. And do that. That will all cook in one coal with this MCMMO going on. Might as well make one of those again. There. Thank you. Mushroom be gone. This be gone. I know really that should go with the dyes elsewhere. But for now, it's there. Give me more of that. Right. Let's go and put some of the stone away and get more. I saw them. Get more of the wherewithal that we need. Now, stone goes here. Wow. I think we won't need any more stone. Ever. I came up here for sand. Wow, I have so little sand. Yes, well, that's what it's for, James. It's to be used. I was thinking, I can just macerate it. No, that's not how this works. We are not in Feed the Beast now. Right, let's put that there. I need more glass. Oh, goodness. Wow, look at that, doing double drops. It's crazy. Indeed. Right, the coal. I guess I should have a chest set up for coal, shouldn't I, really? Give me one of these. Where can I put a chest? I can't put it there. It won't open. Oh. Right here. Right here seems good. Bam! A little micro yawn there. I apologise if you heard that. Alright, well that's going to take forever to do. You just put all the stone away and you need a little bit of stone. Well, that's typical, isn't it? That's the way I work, apparently. And yes, I couldn't help myself. I should probably wall this off so I can't see them. And then just periodically go in and out. Well, that said, I'd just nip in every 5 seconds to see. So it wouldn't stop me. I'm still addicted to farming. I still say there should be more farming things. Apparently there's more farming things the new version, the 1.9 snapshot business. So that is something to get our flippers into. Oh, look at all this iron, it's glorious. And also, I need another one. Give, thank you. That's why, in case you were wondering. Which, of course, you probably weren't. Indeed. It's almost done. So, James, you actually need more coal. Well, whatever. Let's just grab some more from here now that we've probably got enough there to make up for it. Especially with Fortune on the go, we will have. Right, so more of that in there. That's still going. A little bit more of that in there. Let's do that and that. Wow. So many things with a dig down that one has to keep in mind. It's night time here again. Let's check the wherewithal. So last night it was a full moon, and now it's yes, they probably do have the proper phases. That's interesting. Wow, that came out weird. Morning. Right, let's grab that. That there. Definitely need more glass. I should probably make more of these ferni type businesses, shouldn't I? But for some reason I'm not. I don't know why, but I'm not. I guess I can flop another lot of sand in here momentarily, can't I? So all is not lost. Be gone. Lovely. And I can make more of those blocks, but I've got too much iron there at the moment. So, gosh, how do I want to do this? I don't honestly know. Right. Hello, squid. I see you out there. So, I guess basically I need to work my way down there reasonably. So, first things first, get off the ladder if you can, which you can't. Lovely. So, firstly, let's just see what's down here. Let's do that. And whoopsie, well, I'm here now. Hello. Hello. There's a bat, which is nice. Diamond still. Mushrooms over there. Not sure if you can see those. Gosh, both colours of mushrooms. Lovely. Whoops, I apologise for the flickering there. Question is this a safe place? No. Well, yes, actually. Yes, it is. So, give me... Well, okay, I know there's lava down there, and I've taken the water bucket off my hotbar, which is not a good plan. But I've done it. Boop, 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 boop. All right, so that's a way down there. All right, let's go down here. This looks like it's all sealed off this side. I guess evil could spawn over there and shoot me down, but that's fine. That's the risk we take, I suppose. Hello. All right. So, let's get back on this down here. Hello? Oh, it's me picking stuff up. I wonder what the pop-pop was. Wow. It's as if I've never played this game. Can I reach anywhere there? Well, not really. Can I reach down there? No, not really. Or can I reach that block? No. No, James, you can't. Good, fabulous, wonderful. Now, it's lapis, and this looks like glod there. Yes, oh, so many goodies, I want them all. Right, let's finish this ladder at least as far as here. Thank you. I guess I'll just do that for now. Wow, almost threw myself down. That would have been ideal, James. Absolutely ideal. Right. I won't do a ladder there because I tend to coast up the ladder there. That must be the lava layer right there, which is... Yes, because there's so much flatness down there. Okay, cool. Right, glass. So I'm thinking just kind of box it in, basically. So, we'll just work our way down and then... Maybe put floors and such in at a later point to... wow, that's not where I want that. Forgot what I was saying as well, which is absolutely fantastic. Yes. Anyway, some things that I said and some stuff. Right. Stay on the ladder. Good. For some reason, it was not doing so. Scoop.
Thank you.
Right, so yes, we're gonna need so much glass for this. And you should have put it in afterwards, James, because now, oh well, whatever. Let's put a thing here. So the 3x3 is actually here, isn't it? Yes, all right. The extra glass is going to go around it and all the way down. I guess it actually makes sense to do the glass all the way down first, maybe. You know what? While I'm here, oh gosh, don't kill yourself. I can't reach. Darn it. Can I reach now? Yes. Boop! Have a torch. Lovely. Yes. Can I reach there? Yes. Oh, outstanding. And there's a creeper. Okay. Good. At least at this height, we're kind of at the top of the ravine, so scoop. Oh no. Come back to me, dirt. Don't die in the lava. You will though. Okay. What was I saying? I don't know. I kind of need to get down to the next level. Where did the creeper go? Where did the creeper go? He's still there. Good. Let's deal with him now, shall we? You there. Boink. Boink! Did I get him? Yes, I think I did, actually. Good. Marvellous. Outstanding. Now, nothing can get on here, I don't think. So we should be good. No need for a torch, I suppose. So leave it. Right, okay, good. Oh yes. That glass floor is going to be good. I'll probably stop at the water. That's down there. Oh, and I've ruined the lava, really, haven't I? I should have left the lava there. That would have been cool. Well, I guess warm. Right. Okay. Good. Now let's get that back out of the way. The glass. I'm probably going to need to go and get more sand at some point soon, actually. And do this and that. Lovely. Okay, that's a couple of stacks though, or stack and a half, I guess. Oh, don't glitch into the walls, don't do it. I've still got my hat on. I don't actually need. Oh, take it off first. Don't actually need that on me, so I'll get rid of that. Why have I got 8 arrows? Oh, the skeletons, James, the skeletons. I only need one because this is infinity and I keep repairing it with the MCMMO so it never runs out. All right. Okay, I think we're doing very well here. Let's grab more of this glass while we can. And this, why not? Whoops. And why not? Sure. Okay. Good. Okay, stop. Okay, we'll do. Put the sand in there in case you die, because you will. I don't have an enchantment set up here. That's a thing I'll need to add on. Goodness. You would have thought I would have thought of such things, but I didn't. Right, this. Let's go down, and see if we can make a little bit of progress here. Not with the glass necessarily, but with. Ooh, hello. Yes. Ooh, I don't like him. Please be gone. Thank you. Because there's skeletons could be anywhere. Is that a pair of legs over there that I see? Nope, it's just a mushroom. Okay, good. I see the redstone down there. Right, James, you'll have to do it in bits. That looks like it's yes. Okay, good. All right. Looks like a ledge is what I was meaning to finish with there. Oh, goodness. What are you doing? There we are. Lovely. Give me more of this. Okay. Bloop. Okay. That at least proves that we can go further down without splunging into lava. Up. Lovely. Okay. Oh, look at him. Look at him running. I don't know why they run these days, but they do. They do. Can I deal with him in some way? Well, no, James, because okay, this is going to be a little dangerous now that he's there. And indeed, what have we got going on below that? Is that a tunnel? No, we should be good to go all the way down with this, I think. All right, this may be a mistake, people, but I'm gonna do it. Oh gosh. Well, I'm down here now, which is great. Hello, bye. Right, let's go up. Because I think this is where I want this. Up. And yes. Good. All right. Let's just do one of these. Marvelous. And I guess we can do the ladder as far as there. Ooh, I could even pop a couple of torches here. Outstanding. Yes. Okay, good. That light's not going to reach over there. Oh gosh, he's still there, which is nice. Oh, and there's a thing here, James. Ugh. And possibly there. Ah, this is very dangerous. Very dangerous indeed. And oh gosh. Okay, I need to stop killing myself. Because that's apparently not good. Don't go in the lava. Thank you. Right. Torches here. And here. And here. Oh no! Hello. Yes, in the lava. Good. That was well done, sir. Very well done. More of that. Right. Ladders. We have them. Right. Up. Whoops. Up. Glorious. All righty. Okay. That's. You're not all the way up yet, James. Okay. Wow. I really need glass all the way down. Oh, that's so good. So good indeed. All righty. So at this point, I think thank you very much for watching. If you're not subscribed, why are you not subscribed? Subscribe for more quality dig downs from the Jogwin. Wow, he's still running around down there. And if you liked this video, why not like this video? Good night.